College has to be one of my favorite experiences. I was fortunate enough to receive a scholarship to the University of Colorado Boulder, and it has allowed me to try new things. I grew up in a small town called Alamosa, and I went to Centauri High School. And at that school, there are less than 300 students. So coming to the University of Colorado Boulder, where there's over 20,000 students, it was definitely a big transition for me. But coming to a bigger school means that there are a lot of opportunities that I didn't have back home. So since I've been in college, I've gone skydiving, I've conducted research at National Jewish Health, I've been a sports medicine intern with the women's basketball team here at CU, and I also went through an amazing program called the Undergraduate Pre-Health Program that has helped me solidify my decision to attend medical school and bridge the gap that we're seeing with health disparities throughout Colorado and even throughout the nation. So when I seek new opportunities to better myself and my community, Colorado rises.